Vex Aura. Ministry malcontent. New defense against the Dark Arts teacher. I'm here because Dumbledore asked me. End of story. Goodbye, the end. Any questions? When it comes to the Dark Arts, I believe in a practical approach. First, each of you can tell me how many unforgivable curses there are.
Three, sir.
And they are so named?
Because they are unforgivable. The use of any one of them will.
Earn you any one-way ticket to Azkaban, correct?
Just this morning.
It's not going to work.
Oh, yeah?
And why is that, Granger?
You see this? This is an age line. Dumbledore drew it himself.
So?
So, a genius like Dumbledore couldn't possibly be fooled by a daughter's pathetically dim-witted as an aging potion.
Yeah, but that's why it's so brilliant.
Because it's so pathetically dim-witted.
Ready, Fred?
Ready, George.
Boxing, sir.